Hi guys, welcome to the finale of Top 8 Character Contest! Yeah, anyways, we've been through almost many months. We endured a lot of drama, and we endured characters, our favorites getting eliminated. So anyways, we're at the final two, Austin Deakins. So yeah, let's see who's gonna win the series, yeah. Anyways, Austin Deku, one of you will be winning the season. So yeah, how does it feel? One of you guys will be winning. Let's start with your first appearances. Asta, how do you feel making your first appearance in my series? A while back called Character Expansion. Well, in that series, I did debut it. I don't know what placement I got because the series got deleted. But I was pretty happy. I managed to debut out of everyone else who was in that. People who are debuting, so yeah. Nice! Anyways, Deku, how does it feel making your first appearance? In Total Plotting on Island? World Tour, I was in Season 3. That was almost a while ago. Well, it feels great. Me in the final two, and look, I got 8th place when I first appeared, and I didn't expect to get 8th place. Then when I came back, I didn't do too good. I came back for Season 9. I tried my hardest to get back to 8th place, but I did try. Next time when I compete, or maybe the anime season, I can win it all. Hopefully I can win the series as well. Yeah, me too. Anyways, let's watch those huge crowds. Everyone else is watching. Boo! You suck! Yeah, I should have made it to the finale. Well, I guess what it is. I hate this show. Me too. Pop-ups need to crash. Oh, no you don't. I hate this finale. Me too. Guys, should not be criticizing the finale. It is what it is. Yeah, what Furry Calahu said. Yeah, I guess. Yup, I should have done better. Me too. I got out so early. Well, it sucks. We all got out pretty much due to a stupid reason. It's not a stupid reason, we all got voted for a reason. I mean, I got eliminated because of that stupid wheel episode. Well, it should have been Jigglypuff, no offense.
Hey! You didn't say that!
Who cares? Well, I should have done better, but oh well. Me, George, triple up! I hope one of them wins. Yeah, especially when I changed ever since I did try to not get eliminated pretty early. Pretty much. What? Well, you got me eliminated, remember? It was in the past, you know.
Let's see who's gonna win!
Yeah! Hopefully someone wins. Yeah! I'm rooting for Deku. I'm rooting for Asta. Well, I'm not rooting for anyone. I can't believe I didn't do too good. Well, hey, at least I was in the early move. Yeah, me too. You can't mess with the fishy queen, you know. Well, I didn't expect to go far, especially when I get so many votes every time whenever I'm up for elimination. Well, I did survive the bunch of eliminations, and I didn't get any votes a lot. Except I got one vote at least, so it's fine. Well, I got out so early in the series, but I rejoined once and it was so good. My Jesse should have made it further. Ooh, nice finale, nice. Well, let's go. Go, Deku. Yes! Either Asta or Deku. I'm fine with those winners. Yeah, especially, I did one Plotting on Island, a month back, I think, I don't know. Well, let's see. Go, Asta, and go, Deku. Deku deserves to win. I think Asta as well, but they two played a great game. The Mighty Usopp is correct. Well, I should have made it further, but I don't know why I got eliminated. That's probably the weirdest reason why I got eliminated. Oh, wait. What? Wait, you did got eliminated? Yeah, I don't know. I honestly don't know. Well, let's see who's gonna win. Alright, everyone is cheering. One of you guys will win. So yeah. Anyways, let's count up the votes. Shall we? Deku, with a total of 7 votes, you win the top 80 character contest. Yes, that took almost a while to make, but yes, you win the first ever series of the top 80 character contest. How does it feel, Deku? Oh my god, really? Oh my god, All Might, watch me win! Oh my god, I'm gonna be the number one hero! Oh my god! Whoa, nice! GG, Deku! Oh, I could've won, but oh well, I tried! I'm gonna still be become the Wizard King! Alright, Deku, you won! And also you'll be taking second place, so yeah. Let's do this. Anyways, Asta, any last words? Well, I didn't expect this, but I did made it far! Especially when I made it to the finale 2 times this time! What a different series. I didn't make it to the finale of Adventures and Newcomers when it's down to me, Sanji. Here's the same thing. I'm kind of like, Sanji's kind of like Deku in the series. But, hey, I am happy. I got second place 2 times. But yeah, I'm honestly proud to see the series grow. Ever since 8 months, we all battled through this death game, I guess. Whatever it is. Not really a death game, but yeah. Alright, Asta, time for you to go. Alright, see you later, dude. Bye! With that, Asta has been eliminated. See ya. Anyways, Deku, since you won, you get 3 rewards. Oh my god, what is it? Your first reward? A gold medal? Oh my god! Second? A golden Lamborghini. Oh no, Ferrari, not Lamborghini. It's a Ferrari. Wait, is it fake metal? It's real metal. Or gold metal. It's real gold. No fake. This is not fake gold. It's real gold. Wait, real gold? Oh my god! This is a masterpiece! I'm keeping this! And one last thing. Here's your, $10 million. Or $10 million! Oh my god! All right! I'm gonna bring this to you! Oh my god! You look at this! Oh my god! Oh my god, I didn't expect to win this, but it's been a long ride! Oh my god! So I'm gonna do $10 million! Oh my god! Well, originally supposed to be $1 million, but I times by 10. So yeah. Anyways! Deku, you're officially the first top 80 top number contest champion. Oh my god, let's go! Alright, yeah, enough said. Let's end it off. Anyways, it's been 8 months, and it took us a long time to make. And, we tried very hard to, make top 80. And also, thanks to every single one of you viewers or voters who voted in the series, even if it's like one time. I'm still appreciated that I got all these votes from everyone. TDI Fan, Puyo Gamer, Kiwi, Nicholas, David, Osh, Michi, and many more. I'm so proud that we already made it through 8 months. I started making this is because I was like, what do I do? I don't have character expansion and I don't feel like continuing it. So I decided to make a long series. And that took almost like 8 months to me, or 9, I don't know. But I am so happy that we made it to the end. Anyways, this is, Akari's, or the user Akari signing off, or mother, or Sugarcane now. This was recorded today, so yeah. Anyways, see y'all later, and now let's do the elimination order, so yeah. Peace out, everybody. Taiwan
今君に何も